The weather is finally beginning to show signs of spring, and our schools reflect the renewed vibrancy with student performances and competitions. For the second consecutive year, Richardson ISD's Fine Arts program has been recognized as a best community for music education. Our athletic teams continue their path to success as well. And most importantly, our students are on their way to successful academic careers. Please join us as we highlight just a few of our many successes in this month's Spotlight on Richardson ISD.
Lake Highlands High School drew a crowd of 3,000 alumni, staff, and community members for its 50th anniversary. The day was filled with excitement, memories, and lots of laughter. George Hadaminos, Richardson High School physics teacher, was named a finalist in the 2014 HEB Excellence in Education Award. Dr. H was one of only four teachers chosen for this statewide honor. Lake Highlands elementary teacher, Jeannie Burkhalter, won the 2014 Fujitsu Teacher Trailblazer Award. Ms. Burkhalter was surprised with a plaque, flowers, and check for $5,000. The award was established in the RISD Excellence in Education Foundation by Fujitsu Network Communications. The award recognizes a teacher in grades K through 6 who creatively and innovatively integrates the use of technology as part of the instructional process. RISD has again been named a best community for music education by the National Association of Music Merchants Foundation. This national designation recognizes school districts that set the bar in offering students access to comprehensive music education. Two RISD students led the Marathon Kids Flag Lap as part of the Marathon Kids Challenge to encourage students to become healthy and active. Adrian Adami, Mark Twain Elementary, carried the U.S. flag, while Keaton Gregg, Bowie Elementary, carried the Texas flag in this multi-district event. The Texas Comptroller announced that RISD is among the initial 34 school districts, cities, and other local government entities around the state to earn the Platinum Leadership Circle Award for financial transparency. This is the first time this higher level of recognition for financial transparency has been offered. RISD is offering another great opportunity to all junior students. On April 23rd, RISD juniors will be taking the ACT test during the school day and for free. In addition to saving money for families, juniors will also have the advantage of taking the test at their home school during the school day.
These are just a few of the many wonderful things happening in Richardson ISD. As always, thank you for partnering with us to help both our students and our staff. Thank you for joining us in this month's Spotlight on Richardson ISD.